There's always one type of match in the WWE that is wilder than wild when things go extreme and the landscape of the WWE changes in unpredictable ways. It's Extreme Rules.
Absolutely, Michael. Rules are out the window in this one. That means the consequences are huge for every superstar in this match.
That's a thing, Byron. Many superstars have had their career derailed by an Extreme Rules match, but just as many have had their careers launched into the stratosphere.
It's only a matter of time until we see which is which. Nothing like Extreme Rules.
DDT!
I don't know if Lince Dorado can take much more of this. It's not going to be good. This is not going to be good.
Brainbuster!
He can end it here.
1, 2, 3.
He got it. He got it. He's done it.
Here is your winner, Kevin Hart.
The referee's 3 count ends this one. And there's your winner, folks.
Great effort from both these guys, Michael. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
Matches like that are the reason why I love this job so much.